I run my own business, but I'm here at RE/MAX because I need the brand behind me.
I had a dream that someday I would open my own office, or I don't have to do that at RE/MAX. I don't have to have the responsibilities of opening my own office, but I can build a team and grow my business that way. And I felt like I was at a dead end at Coldwell Banker, and I'm growing with RE/MAX.
I decided to make a change. I always wanted to be in business for myself. This for me was a logical step.